They initiate, they go down the left-hand side, then they initiate the drift. You saw a kick in there as they go over to the right-hand side. And they're meant to hold that. Look at that angle from Robbie Burnett coming down in the high-speed set. Neil Kirkpatrick drifting right through and messing up the high-speed entry.